back to EA Sports. I am James Cebulski. One of the hottest teams in the NHL will look to keep their heater going tonight. The Islanders start with possession as we are now underway. Slides the puck across to Giroux. With possession along the wall. Can't make the connection on the pass. And the officials waving off icing here. Cuts to the front. Stopped by the goaltender. And he'll opt to play the puck here. And they continue to apply pressure here. A chance in front. How did he stop that one?
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. The Flyers will go to work here in the offensive zone. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. Moves it over to Wahlstrom. Feeds the puck across to Marcel. Here's an odd man rush. It's a two-on-one. The Flyers have it against the wall. Gaining momentum along the wing. All alone! His score!
A quick check of the shoulder to make sure that he's in clear and then it focus on the net. A nice fake, a nice move, a nice shot, and it's in the back of the cage. Oh, he's money close to the net. Pucks on his stick, pucks off his stick, and it's in the net with the accurate shot.
The Flyers have drawn first blood here in the opening frame.
Relatively early first goal puts them in a nice spot here, moving into the last half of the period.
Drives to the sweet spot. He scores! What a goal!
Hard to get him much quicker than that. A pair of goals in 40 seconds.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. The Flyers pick up steam and are on the attack. Sends it over. Turns that one away. The Islanders will play from the defensive zone. Passes on over to Beauvillier. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Gaudreau's moving it ahead. Here they come on the attack. And that one's turned away.
D'Angelo's not got anything done recently offensively, and you know it's starting to eat away at him.
Gaudreau's puck-on-a-string zone ability means he can stick-handle his way past defenders. Barzal's an important piece of this club. They'll be looking for him to produce. I'm expecting one of these star players to push their team tonight. James, over to you.
Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Gaudreau. Turned aside with a glove. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The Flyers have all the momentum right now, leading by two. Hayes wins it in the offensive zone. Shuts him down. Chance in front. Scores on the rebound and puts it home.
You'd expect that. The team's leading goal scorer finishes another one.
Officials ready to drop the puck and get things back underway. Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
Oh, I like the way he's hanging on to this thing. He's got two goals already. If he gets a chance, here might be number three.
Fires away! No, sir!
Right spot, makes the double save. Positioning does it all.
And he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net. They are really pouring on the pressure here. And they'll end all that pressure as they clear the zone. Quick pass to Nelson. We got a whistle offside to call.
Giroux's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same. You wear the same suit all the time.
Philadelphia's won it. Quick feed to Giroux. There's the whistle. We've got an offside.
Let's go, Islanders!
officials finally starting to get control here, and it looks like both sides are going to the box.
At the risk of throwing too many people in the box, they just throw one from each side. Even things out, try and get this game back on track.
The Flyers win the faceoff. Quick shot, and he had an answer with that save. Answered the call there. And that caroms off a body in the lane. My word, they've really got them hemmed into here in their own zone.
Philadelphia's season has shown no apparent weakness. They're in first place because they've been the best team all season long.
Here in the late going to the frame, Philadelphia's got a 3-0 lead. They have been in control right from the start. The Flyers win it. Makes a move in front. Glove save by the goalie. Centers glide into the dot as a faceoff ready to resume play. Lund's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Here he is, wristed on net, and that's off the glove and will play on. Moves it quickly over to Lawton. Here's a backhand. Philadelphia is going to play the puck from behind the cage. Oh, that goes off his mask. You might say that's using his head.
Smothered that in close chance.
Philadelphia's won the faceoff. Pass broken up. New York's got a hold of the puck. Across the line along the left wall. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. D'Angelo's carrying it ahead. Here's a chance. Nice save from point blank range.
He tracks this puck perfectly to get himself into position for this save. This is not an easy one. Right from the middle of the ice.
Glove save.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Couldn't make the connection on the play. Cutting to the front of the net. Great save from in tight.
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that.
And he turns that one aside. They just keep coming in waves here in the offensive end. And they've got it in their own end now. They go on the attack from the left side. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. He's got a step! A lot of people excited as this opening period comes to an end. One of the all-time great rock acts from the 80s getting set to play here for these fans. And we'll catch our breath. Back with more in a moment. Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. A one-sided affair thus far. Let's see if anything changes here at the start of the second. Ray Ferraro sees the game like very few people do. Ray, what did you make of that first 20 minutes?
Philadelphia is going to try and replicate what was an almost perfect first period. Majority of possession, lots of goals. They are comfortably in control.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. 3-0 is where we sit. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Blocked in traffic. Here's an offensive chance. Hammers the shot, and that goes off the glove, and it stays out. From in close. We got a whistle, penalty coming up.
I think you just get all consumed with the play here. You're hunting the puck down, and you don't even realize you're taking a slashing penalty.
Both teams lining up for the face-off, and it's a chance to see if there's actually some power in this power play.
Haven't had a lot of power plays tonight, but when they jumped over the boards to come out for the draw, they were huddled together, having a little meeting to make sure they're on the same page.
Takes a wrist shot. Atkinson's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the face-off. The Flyers win the faceoff. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. Philadelphia's got a hold of the puck now. Great glove save! Moves it to Lee. Now a quick pass to Nelson. feeds the puck to Pulock. Takes the feed. The Islanders played along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Nelson. The Flyers take the puck through the neutral zone. He's got a breakaway! Huge stop by the goaltender.
Oh, he read that perfectly. Excellent position to make the stop on the breakaway.
The Flyers take it along the wall. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
I hated that, James. As soon as you make this play, you know your next stop is into the penalty box.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. They get blaze it in on the breakaway. Big save. I know you like goals, Ferraro, but that was impressive.
Yeah, great. Good. Nice save, pal.
Puck hops onto the bench and we got a stoppage in play. Van Riemsdyk's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Faceoff here in the neutral zone and we are back underway. What an opportunity here! It's a 2-on-0! And not much on that one. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Bailey's into the offensive zone now on the attack. Into the offensive zone. Centering feed. It scores! What an opportunity and delivers!
Well, fortunes change pretty quickly. You're a villain in the penalty box for a couple of minutes. You get out and oh, would you look at that? There's a rebound for you. Now you're a hero.
The Flyers have really opened things up here in the second. It's getting out of hand.
They've run roughshod over their opponent here in this period. It seems like they're going to score every shift.
And now he moves it quickly to Goudreau. Play is blown dead with the offside. Atkinson's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Play resumes as the puck is dropped. Into the attacking end. Puts it on net. Comes up with a monster save in front. Again, the denial by the goaltender. The Flyers will play it against the boards. Gives them nothing in front. Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. Philadelphia has won the draw and they'll go to work. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Here he is, shot right in front. And he denied that opportunity.
Had to be sharp. That's a grade A chance.
Lawton's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. The Flyers win the draw.
Hayes is ready to join the play.
Snaps it on net. Oh, and he just got enough of that one to keep it out. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. It's been demolition derby night. 4-0 is where we sit. That's blocked. He grabs the puck here at the point. To the low slot, and they score again. And listen to this place here. These fans have turned on the home team.
I don't know what's worse, James, giving up the goal or that the clock stops again. When you're getting pumped like this, you want to get out of here as fast as you can.
Philadelphia's offense firing on all cylinders tonight. Is that fair to say?
Yeah, they're going to have to change the netting in that other goal. Man, they are firing the puck in there at will.
It's getting frayed.
Here they come on the rush. Here's a chance. Denies them in close.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. The Flyers have it now. Sends it in front. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. The Flyers have recently extended their lead, and it is a blowout. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Moves the puck. And he takes the dish. Across the line and on the attack. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
This is becoming a team-wide discipline issue here. That's their third penalty of the period.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. One-on-one with the goaltender! Oh, what a stop by the goaltender!
I thought he was beaten, but he makes a nice stop here.
Moves into the offensive zone. The Flyers get a hold of the puck undermanned. Breakaway! Big time stop! No, it's in! It's in! Looks like he had it, but not the case!
He's so good when he has time to deliver the puck. A little bit of space to pick his spot, and he rarely misses from in tight.
The Flyers continue to apply the pressure, and the offense continues to roll.
This is like a steamroller now. It's like nothing will slow them down.
Atkinson's one possession. Moves into the slot. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
That flat-out reaction, James. That puck is coming at the goaltender from the low slot. There's not much time to think. Position, reflexes, save.
Too much traffic in the lane. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. Gets control of the puck right in front of his own end. Stoppage in play as we get an offside.
Looks like offsetting penalties have been called here, and each team will lose a player.
New York's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Power play jumps onto the ice here, and they'll remember the shorthanded goal they gave up to kind of remind themselves just to make sure everybody's in the right spot.
He scores his hat trick of the night.
What a great night for him. He's had some chances. He's capitalized three times now, and on the road, it feels really good. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Philadelphia has been lighting the lamp all night long thus far, and it continues here in the second.
Domination. Goals almost at every turn. Hey, buddy, you need to put your controller down. This is not fair.
From the right side and up the middle. Tries to feed it over to Lawton. There's the whisk, and he's going to pay for it.
Yeah, you can get pretty cheeky if you want, but now you got to drop your mitts and hope you don't get punched in the face.
Score that as a point in Greco-Roman style there, Ray?
I think what you got there, James, is two guys that are just tired of punching each other in the face.
Ray, it looks like they're not done with each other down there.
No, they're going to bark at each other on the way to the penalty box, but into the box they go. Time to sit down.
The Flyers get a hold of the puck off the draw. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Takes a shot. Big save in front. And that doesn't reach the net.
Farabee's ready to go.
Here he is in close. Denies him again.
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
And now it's over to Bailey. Slides the puck across to Nelson. Barzal's got it along the wing. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. From the all alone! Oh, what a save by the keeper! He is locked in!
He's so quick when he comes out to mirror the shooter. His reflexes allow him to wait, and he outwaits the shooter here and then makes the save.
The setters will glide into the dot. Philadelphia's got it in the offensive zone. Here's an opportunity to get the puck out of their own end. Oh, we'll get some tired defenders as icing is the call. The Flyers take possession off the faceoff.
That was an important faceoff, James. Now they got an offensive zone possession.
Turn that chance aside. Hammers the shot! Scores! That's three!
I have nine of these, James. It is such a cool thing to score three. You feel so good about yourself. The goalie's not going to catch up to that, is he? That slapper went right past him.
The Flyers continue to do what they've been doing all night, produce offensively.
They look like such a better team. Every time they get a chance, I expect them to score.
Philadelphia's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Hammers one, and he says no! New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. Whistle blown, stopping the play.
Oh, boy, he's not going to feel so good about himself sitting in the penalty box for the second time in this period.
And that concludes the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next. Fans are buzzing. Teams are gliding into position here for the start of the third. The Islanders start the period off on the right note, winning the draw, and their man advantage unit gets going. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
His penalty hurts the team and the penalty-killing unit. He's usually a part of it. He scored a shorthanded goal earlier.
Philadelphia's got it in the defensive zone. Along the right wall and into the offensive end. He scores! What a counterpunch shorthanded!
Teams are talking more and more about being aggressive when they're down a man. This is the result. Every once in a while, you're going to punch one through shorthanded.
The Flyers have not stopped the firepower display tonight. You impressed down there?
It's like they're going downhill the whole game. Their opponent hasn't been able to keep up at any level tonight.
Launches it from the point! Big save by the goaltender once again.
Doesn't lose his focus as he makes a couple of quick ones in a row.
Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Hayes gains... Oh, what a chance here! 2-on-0! Huge stop on the breakaway!
Oh, you don't get many of these. He's right in on goal, but the goalie's better.
He scores! There it is! His first of the season!
This much traffic, James. The goalie's just going to drop into the butterfly, try and play the percentages and hope the puck hits him because he can't see it. There's so much traffic in front of the net. He doesn't find it, it doesn't hit him, and it's in the goal.
Fires it on net. Denies him. He got all of it. Big stop by the keeper. What a stop. The Islanders gain possession along the wall. Back to the blue line. Denies the slapper.
The crowd's done with the break here. Now they want this power play to reorganize, to get sharp, and get into the offensive zone. It's pretty loud in here, and it's not a good thing.
Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Oh, what a stop with the paddle! Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Centers gliding up to the faceoff dots here. Lawton's got the puck, and they'll go on the attack. Spectacular save on the play. Disappointing power. Scores! That goes on.
As a lot of people crammed in front of the net, it ricochets somewhere and behind the goalie. That shot just overpowered him, I guess. He stopped most of it. It just trickled through and rolled into the net.
The Flyers could almost put this one in neutral here for the rest of this third period.
They've dominated much of this game, and the score is clearly reflective of that.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. The Flyers move it in. From point blank! Oh, what a stop as he uses his paddle to swat it away. And a strong effort on that play. Oh, to ice him again!
Caught some great goaltending there. Stop one, stop.
He scores! And look at the flare with the bottle ring.
When it spins in the air and the water's flying around, it looks awesome. Oh. Lots of times you talk about the defenseman and the forwards battling for position in front of the net. Well, the goalie's battling for it, too. He's trying to find the puck. When he can't see it, he's going to drop into the butterfly and play the percentages. Hope the puck hits him. Not this time. He'll find this one in the cage.
And now it's grabbed by Farabee. The Flyers carry it along the wall.
He scores! And he is having a night tonight! Sometimes a puck just follows you around and you can't score. Tonight, every time it lands on the stick, it's in the back of the net. What a great night. Once he sees the open player, he's going to zip that puck. His firm, crisp passes are easy to handle.
Philadelphia's taken a playbook out of the Ray Ferraro school of hockey here. Just be aggressive, goal after goal.
Man, when you score, go get another one. You've got the other team down, go get more. Because you make yourself feel better, you build your own confidence, and you put this thing on cruise control.
Scores! Wow!
Man, you've said that a lot with this guy. It's like every time he gets on the ice, the puck ends up in the back of the net.
What a night.
That is a bang-bang play right there, James. That pass is on the tape, and he doesn't stop, and he one-times it into the net.
The Flyers haven't missed much tonight, Ray.
No, they'd have to play really poorly to screw up this now. They've played outstanding hockey.
Philadelphia's won it. Takes the bank pass feed.
Giroux's hat trick's already in the path, but I don't think he's finished for tonight.
And he turned that aside as we continue play here. Oh, and another big stop! Whistle goes. We'll get a reset after I think the officials lost sight of it. And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And he takes the feed. Sends the pass in front. He scores! What a play!
Really nice play. Quick pass on the tape and into the net. So quickly the goalie can't get closed up and make the save.
The Flyers have been whipping their opponents all night long, and it continues here in the third.
This has been as good a performance as you can possibly imagine. There's really nothing to say behind their bench right now.
Makes a save! Cutting to the slot! And another save!
The goalie reads his play really well. He gets out aggressively to make the save. That's a low slot shot. It happens quick, but he's in the right spot to make that save.
Backhander in front! Quick stop! Gives him a whack, and the officials are going to call this one. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice.
Into the penalty box sits one of their best penalty killers. He even scored a shorthanded goal earlier in the game.
Van Riemsdyk's won the draw in his own net. Now let's see if they can clear it. Here's a short pass to McEwen. And it's a two-on-a-break! What a stop by the goalie!
Yeah, he looked really confident. Out on top of the crease, followed the shooter and made the stop.
Chance to reset here on the draw on this man advantage. Atkinson's got it. Now they'll look to see what they can do with it offensively. And he stopped that one. The Flyers gain control of the puck against the wall. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Hayes. Grabs the puck in the corner. Couldn't find the intended target. Up the neutral zone now. Flyers have possession shorthanded. Oh, what? He's got a step! What a stop by the goaltender!
He's right in position as he follows the shooter and snuffs that chance away.
Barzal set the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Hammers the shot! Stops him with a glove! Lee's gaining momentum. On the attack along the boards. He scores!
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work he's done on the power play would help them capitalize. They do a nice job there.
The Islanders have a long way to go still here in the third.
I guess you get your scorers out there and you try and keep climbing out of a hole, but it's not very pretty right now.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Skates to the crease. Grabbed along the board by Hayes. Turned aside. Puck scooped up by Goudreau. Here he is in front. And another stop. And he hangs on to the puck. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Hayes. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. A lot of people were excited to see this head-to-head matchup tonight. Do we have a winner? Carlin Bates standing by with her answer.
Gaudreau's been able to contribute by generating scoring chances, and you know his teammates appreciate it. I think he's been the player that stood out for me, guys.
Up along the wing. Philadelphia's got the puck. Cuts into the paint. Scores! The pinball type goal.
That would be a perfectly placed shot. It hits the inside of the goalpost and into the net.
Philadelphia's added to their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and then gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
Slides the puck ahead to Palmieri. Puck picked up by Cizikas. Final minute of regulation here, and it should be it. Drives to the crease, and he gets in front of the slot shot to make the save. Shot, and he makes the save. Gives him a tap with a stick, and the referees don't like it. New York's moving it along the wing. Broken up by Atkinson. Let's see the call here.
I guess if there's any time to take a penalty that can be considered a good time, when you're up by this much, it's probably not terrible.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
Lawton's had a good night in the faceoff circle, really locked in.
Here's a chance! Oh, what a stop between the pipes! He is dialed in!
It really is, James. The shooter's in a position to deliver the puck to either side of the net. And it's like the goalie has got everything smothered. He's right on it.
It is never easy when the home fans turn on you, but they've got no one to blame for themselves with this performance tonight. The final horn sounds! Giroux's team gets the win, and a big part of that is hat trick performance.
He's so good when he gets the puck on his stick. He's got a real sense of when to deliver it. And he was lights out tonight.
That'll do it for tonight's broadcast.